But first, we will need to establish a community consensus for action.
There will be no carbon tax under the government I lead.
What we rejected is this hysterical allegation that somehow that we are moving towards a carbon tax from the Liberal and their advertising.